Don't be jealous because they have three girls coming out with me. You only have two, so.
How about these girls, right, guys? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the World Dance Council's World Professional Latin American Show Dance Championship here in Tampa, Florida.
17 couples representing 13 countries will perform tonight in this quarterfinal round, and 12 couples will be returning tomorrow night for the semifinal and the final round of the World Show Dance Championship.
All of the couples have drawn for their position of appearance earlier today.
And without further ado, let's introduce the couples by their country.
From Bulgaria, Dillian Rizil and Boryana Gotseva. Zdravite. Dobrodošli.
Please welcome from Germany, Judy Kaiser and Alexandra Kaiser. Also from Germany, Federico Slemtis and Olya Zapadenska.
From Great Britain, Dave Davis and Anona Kalinina. Also from Great Britain, Nunez and Fernandez and Rebecca Fernandez. Hello and welcome.
Please welcome from Italy, Giuseppe Esposito and Roberta Lodato.
From Japan, Kosuke Matsumoto and Azumi Kato. Konnichiwa, yokoso.
From Moldova, Nikolai Polak and Ekaterina Filiasova.
From the Netherlands, Martin Brinkert and Samantha Wunig.
Please welcome from Russia, Alexander Chesnokov and Yulia Chesnokova. Also representing Russia, Arsen Adavelyan and Oksana Vasilyeva.
Hello, Zui.
Representing the country of Transnistria, Dmitry Taruta and Yelena Parshikova.
From the Ukraine, Dmitro Rosenko and Natalia Granko. Also from the Ukraine, Vasily Nikolaevsky and Yekaterina Krisonova.
And now please welcome from the United States of America, Maxim Krzyzewkov and Anastasia Grigorieva.
Let's hear it for them, ladies and gentlemen. This is the 2013 World Show Dance Championship. Good luck to all of you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to officially open the World Championship by cutting a ribbon.
We would like to introduce our sponsors for this event, Mr. Richard and Sharon Sanchez, and the organizer of the Millennium Dance Floor Championship, Mr. Michael Chapman.
Also attending this evening, John Kimmon, president of Arthur Murray International, and Mrs. Beverly Kimmon.
Mr. Brian McDonald, president of the National Dance Council of America and vice president of the World Dance Council. And Mrs. Christy McDonald.
Ms. Judy Hatton, first vice president of National Dance Council of America and WBC invigilator for live show day. And from Norway, Mr. Raymond Mehengen, WBC invigilator for the WBC live show day.
Our chairman of judges for tonight's evening, Mrs. Jackie Rogers.
And treasurer of National Dance Council of America, Mr. Dennis Roberts.
Thank you.
Dylan and Boriana representing Boriana. Great Britain, Jake Davis and Alona Kalinina, with a number called Chicago.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the keeper of the keys, the countess of the clink, the mistress of Murderer's Row, Matron Mama Morton.
Sex machine.
Fellas, I'm ready to get up and do my thing. I want to get into it, man, you know. Like a sex machine, man. Moving, doing it, you know. Can I count it off? One, two, three.
There's a lot of applause. So,
woo!
As I say, anytime you feel like clapping, you can go ahead. Please welcome our next couple from the United States of America, Maxim Kozhevnikov and Anastasia Grigorieva with Shaga Shaga Shaga.
Ready, go.
from Japan, Kosuke Matsumoto and Nozomi Kato. Servus Gypsy. Africa. Please welcome Rhino Vandenberg and Beatrix Voida with the number entitled Burlesque.
Sometimes
Next up, representing Great Britain, Nuno Fernandes and Rebecca Fernandes. Shaken, not stirred. Nuno Fernandes and Rebecca Fernandes from Great Britain. Now please welcome the next couple with the number entitled Dance With Me from Italy, Giuseppe Esposito and Roberta Lodato.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we'll be doing Latin American dance. So who would like to dance with me? You or you?
Can I have your attention, please, for one more time?
Thank you.
Василий Николаевский and Екатерина Крисанова from the Ukraine. Our next couple is from Russia, Alexander Chesnokov and Yulia Chesnokova with Tango Amore. These guys are all amazing as well.
I'm excited. I don't know about you. I'm excited. I see a lot of bad dancing throughout my career nowadays. I'm excited. So. From Transnistria. Excuse me. Hi, Max. How are you?
Dustin is going to be okay, I promise.
Dustin's having a heart attack right now.
We're going to be good.
How great is it for our country to host this championship? How about that, ladies and gentlemen? In 98, I actually got to represent the United States in World Championships in show dance in Germany. And let me tell you, that crowd was loud. Let me hear you guys. From Transnistria, Dimitri, Taruta, and Elena Pashukova, Fragile. Thank you.
We got really serious over here. John the Palmer started worrying, so we're gonna start being funny.
Hello?
Anyway, our next couple representing Russia, Arsen Agamelyan and Oksana Vasilyeva, with a number called Evil. Thank you. Something tells me there are few Russian-speaking people in the audience.
I want the translation.
All these years of dancing, it's the
there
first
was a
time
lot of passion in that.
It's the first time I understood what the song was saying. Seriously.
Next up, from Moldova, Nikolai Kolak and Ekaterina Petsova Glenn.
Germany, Yuri Kaiser and Alexandra Kaiser.
Yuri, what are you looking for? Look up and reach for the stars.
Reach for the stars, reach so.
Next up, from Netherlands, performing Yellow, Martin Brenkert and Samantha Wunick. Martin and Samantha from Netherlands. Thank you.
So I guess I didn't make it good. Whether I'm the rose of sheer perfection, a freckle on a nervous life's complexion, the cinder of a shiny apple of its time. I got flower on the side, I try once only, can die once, like so. Ooh, life is juicy, juicy, and you say I'm gonna have my bite. So get ready for me, love, for some of I simply gotta move.
So we have 12 couples coming back for the semi-final and also the final. So I hope that you'll join us tomorrow night to see the semi-finalists and the finalists. We will have a result this evening, so please do not leave the room until you've seen the result to find out who's going to be in the semi-final tomorrow. Some of these adjudicators, there are some invigilators, must look at television, actual sections of television, to actually look at all the necessary things that are necessary in the judging procedure. We have one more number to do, and then I want you to really, really give a great big applause at the end for our two great co-hosts from Dancing with the Stars. Thank you.
Thank you. And our final number comes from Ukraine, performing Boogie Dance, D. Dimitro Resenko and Natalia Grenko.
So proud of him.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a nice round of applause for your judges, for our wonderful performers in this WDC World Professional Latin Show Dance event. And a great round of applause once again for your co-hosts from Dancing with the Stars, Max Murkowski and Tony Dovolani.